Police are still looking for an 11-year-old who was last seen in North Baltimore. They say Brandon Cosby was last seen July 17th on the 3000 block of Oakland Avenue. He was wearing a red t-shirt, tan pants, white socks, and black Puma shoes. Anyone with information regarding his whereabouts is urged to call Baltimore police.